Rising early in the midst of a winter's morning drear, a son of Louisiana flare and Cypress faced his fear. He had fought for dear old Dixieland and the good Lord's royalty. And brave Robert Cobb marched to his death for the crime of loyalty. His spirit stalwart in his cell where the stale air cruelly hanged, with a stiffening of a cavalier sneering through the window pane. And the devil could only taunt the bars while ghosts howled joyfully. And brave Robert Cobb marched to his death for the crime of loyalty. Oh, up came old General Beale, his counsel to accord. With a beauteous gaze, by God's own grace, the general took his hand, receiving a lock of young Robert's hair. In this his grip did say, and brave Robert Cobb marched to his death for the crime of loyalty. Oh, in his cell the hangman came, his black intent conveyed, saying, Kennedy, I am ready now for death at the break of day. Now bind my arms, you bastard Yanks, my soul goes graciously. And brave Robert Cobb marched to his death for the crime of loyalty. Oh, as he marched with head held high to the gallows' dismal stage, the chaplain's hands washed o'er his face to cast the sweat away. And poor old General Beale looked on, the crowd then giving way. And brave Robert Cobb marched to his death for the crime of loyalty. Oh, trust to luck, trust all to luck, stare death square in the face. And sure your heart will be easy if it remains in the right place. And this he shouted to heaven high as his bones dropped to the clay. And brave Robert Cobb marched to